All right, creepy, cool, gross, or maybe all three. Researchers discovered two species of sea slugs that can cut off their own heads and then grow new bodies. Yes, you heard all of that right. Look at your screen here. A study published today in Current Biology came out with this discovery. About a third of one of the slug species the researchers studied started to self, oh my goodness. Less than a year after hatching. After 20 days, those slugs had regenerated their entire bodies. But right now, it's not really clear why they cut off their heads and go through this process. But pretty interesting.